it's like everything else. With regards to bad experiences in a taxi, I think you you have to get back on the horse and you have to go. And I mean, obviously, the good moments always outweigh the bad moments, but the bad moments tend to stick in your mind more. Just recently, I picked up four lads on Corporation Road, and they were going to Chepstow. But one decided that he wanted to threaten me, and he wanted to stab me, and tell me he was going to kill me, and he was going to rob me, and it sort of can get a little bit sort of hair-raising with regard to that aspect of it. But I just said a few things to him to sort of calm him down, you know. Just basically, if he wanted to stab me and wanted to kill me, we'd all die doing 80 mile an hour down the motorway. I've still got the same group of friends I had when I was in infant school, so when we were sort of 5 years old, and we've been mates for 35 years, sort of best mate. His name's Neil, we call him Spud, and there he is, actually, Spudo. I was a projects manager for a lighting company up in London for 8 years. It was a very good job, but we had big cutbacks, and what it came down to is that I lost my job. I couldn't afford to stay up there anymore because he wanted us to go down to short time, so I left that, and I always had my taxi badge as a plan B. I love playing rugby. I play for Pillar Harriers. That's my main source of enjoyment when I'm not taxiing. I have to tone it down a little bit now, obviously, because I can't afford to get injured. But I do like to go out with my mates and have a few beers. That's high up there. That is, especially after I've had a hard weekend. I wish I'd have furthered my qualifications in the engineering and branched off into other aspects of engineering, and then I would have probably been in a better situation today. But I think as a taxi driver, you have to be part counsellor, part bouncer. You have to have a few little sort of skills here and there. So I just think I've been unfortunate. I've been in the wrong place at the wrong time on a few of my instances, but it doesn't put me off. It has to be done. I think when you have children and you have a family to support, they're your main priorities.